Hey there, thanks for tuning in to List It Live, where we give you a guided tour of the hottest homes for sale in San Diego. And speaking of hot, I have a really beautiful guest with me today, Miss Kate Bates. So welcome.
Thank you.
Like, look at us together. We complement each other with our coloring, that's for sure. So anyway, Kate, let's talk about your listing because it is adorable.
It absolutely is adorable.
I love it.
I actually refer to this home as my oasis.
Yeah, it is. It is. I can see why.
It's beautiful. So this picture we're looking at is the front of the house. There is a circular driveway, which you can't see the whole picture, but if you get there or if you look at some of our aerial shots, you'll be able to see it's a full circular driveway.
Which is really nice to have, especially when you're entertaining.
Yes.
You've got an event or... Oh my.
Oh God. Okay, that's the oasis right there. That backyard is paradise. There's a slide, which you can't really see the slide. Oh, you can see part of it, but there's a jacuzzi that sits higher above that you can slide down from the jacuzzi into the pool.
Really?
There is 1,500 square foot of decking on this house, the backyard. There's like four different deck areas where you can sit.
Four different decks.
Yes, and the other thing, once you get out of the pool, you can walk under the deck and there are four outdoor showers.
Not one or two, four. Nobody has to wait.
Everybody has their own shower.
That is gorgeous. I honestly think that's one of the largest private swimming pools I've seen.
It's so beautiful. And when you get there, so there's no other houses around or, you know, nothing, not in close proximity. So it's just you, your family, or your guest, and it's so private, so serene.
Look at how peaceful this is. No wonder it's your oasis.
It is. The property is 4 1/4 acres, and it just has enough room for everything. This area is down close to one of the ponds.
How many acres did you say?
4 1/4.
4 1/4 acres.
Yeah. Wow. It's absolutely stunning.
With
it's
a
beautiful.
Pond.
With two ponds.
Two ponds.
And there's even an Eat, Pray, Love little shack that's like a little
gazebo.
Oh, there it is, right there.
Yes.
Oh, that place is, it overlooks one of the ponds.
So how far away is this walking distance from the house?
From the house, it's probably a 2-3 minute walk.
Oh my goodness.
So not that far.
No, but you get to have that kind of walk on your property.
You can walk with a glass of wine.
Yes.
You can just go and actually just meditate, put a mat out,
do
yoga. Yeah,
there's
endless possibilities.
Oh my goodness, it is amazing.
And this is the property, the 4.2 acres, and the two little houses on the left, that's actually a feed house, and there's a barn, so you can have horses.
So you have a barn?
Yep.
Okay.
And we're also looking at the grove, so there's about 100 lemon trees that actually does produce a little income.
Wow, that's great to have.
So it's also, and then we're also seeing the solar panels, so it also has solar.
Is it owned?
Yes.
Owned solar.
It will be.
Okay, yeah, so it will be for the, right?
Yeah, for the next owner, it will be owned.
That's a fabulous savings. Right there alone is a huge asset to this house.
Yes, huge, because there's so much land. There's also a well.
Okay, so they have their own well. So this is your own functioning, off the grid.
Yes.
Property, which is everybody's asking for that nowadays.
Yes.
We're in such strange times and everybody keeps saying, I want off the grid. So guys, this is the one.
It is.
You can put your fruit trees, garden. You got a well. Solar.
Solar. Pool.
Right.
Vanishing edge pool. No neighbors. If you look at this picture, there are no houses around. All you can see is mountains and the sky. It's beautiful.
Oh my goodness.
The kitchen, just very open onto the living room, and you can see the cabinets are also the clear glass, so you can see what's there. So you notice it's kept very clean.
It forces you to keep it clean.
Yes, it does. Yeah, it's beautiful.
We all need that. This is a great sitting area.
Yes, that's a dining room, and it's also off of the kitchen, so it's very open. The living room is also off of there with a fireplace, open, very, very beautiful setting, very clean.
Yes.
I mean, these people keep this house like this, and I'm like, you guys don't live here.
Right.
It's just beautiful, just open, and there's the fireplace in the background.
It's got a nice open floor plan.
Yes.
Great for children.
Oh gosh, yes. And then there's a great room. So the picture there shows like there's a little stairwell in the back, and that stairs takes you down to this great room that's in the bottom.
Is that it?
That's it.
Oh, it's huge.
Oh, it's huge.
Yes.
Half of it is being used as a gym, and then the other half is used as a great room for entertaining.
It's that big.
Yes, it's that big. Yes. And then if you go out, you can. There's two set of doors to go out, but
yes.
If you go out that one, you go to the front of the property.
Okay.
The other one takes you under the deck where all the
showers
are.
So you can come right in
so
from there?
So you can come right in from there.
That's great.
Yeah.
And then the gym. So if you've got the gym near the showers as
out.
Well, right?
Yeah, you can just go straight to the showers before you come back into the house.
Right, because no one's out there to see.
Yeah.
Right, you're very private.
This is the master. This is probably one of the best features of the house.
Okay.
The master is open onto the deck, and you'll be able to see if you stand there, you're looking directly at the pool.
Okay. Oh, that's nice.
I mean, that's the view you want when you wake up in the mornings and... Maybe you should have a coffee maker in there so you just press coffee so you don't move.
Right, you
know?
Can stay in the room and not be disturbed.
Yes.
And those look like, are they vaulted ceilings? Because it looks like a high ceiling.
Yes, it is high
angle.
Ceilings.
Okay.
And it does have crown molding around all of the bedrooms actually has crown moldings.
It's a really nice feature to have. It gives it a more custom feel.
Yep.
This
and that's
is
the
really
master
pretty.
Bath. Isn't it cute?
Yes.
All the extra lighting.
All the recessed lighting with that nice wood, the raised sinks.
Oh. Yeah, it's really nice.
Beautiful.
Yeah. And the shower is beautiful. So that's the master.
Look at their view. Is that to the back?
Oh, view. Yeah, to the side of the house.
The side.
Yeah.
So nice.
It's just views from every angle of the side of the house.
So you wake up happy.
Oh, yeah. And that's the son's room. And you can tell it's, you
great.
Know, he's got a lot of great little things in there. But it's a big bed. And
right.
it's a very, and he has a desk. It's a very big bedroom.
And he keeps that room so neat and tidy.
I know, as a son.
I know, he's got things organized in there.
And that's their daughter's room. It's really cute. She's big on biking and riding, and so she has her little, her backpack and her stuff there. But again, a very spacious room, as you can see. The bed's pretty big, and there's
the
still a lot of room.
Flooring is low maintenance, easy to clean.
Mm-hmm.
Great for allergies.
Yep. And this is the front of the house again.
I like that front porch too. That deck is really nice.
And that gate opens so you can leave it open or you can close it, or it's just, and then you still do have two gates at the front of the property.
That's nice. And it's nice to have that if you have little dogs or that you don't want roaming around and you want to sit out there, you've got the gate there.
Yeah, that's true.
So is there anything that we haven't touched on that you'd like to share?
You know, the only thing I would say is a lot of people hear Valley Center and they think, oh my gosh, it's rural or it's up the grade. But where this property is located, I mean, it's probably 10 minutes to the 15, so you can actually get to it right off the 15.
It's nice and close.
It's close to a lot of things in Valley Center, the fire station, the schools. So it's a great location for somebody who's looking to be in a rural setting.
Yes, you've got your amenities not too far away, but you
live
in your own oasis.
Yes, and you
so
have your
peaceful.
Own oasis.
I love it. Well, thank you so much for sharing it.
You're welcome.
It.
Thank
it's,
you.
I don't think it will last long, especially that so many people are talking about wanting to buy property off the grid, and it is so competitively priced.
Yes, it
and
is
we want
priced.
To talk about that, too. It's priced to sell.
Yes, it's priced to sell, and it's priced at $949
like
right
under
now.
A million?
Under a million
for?
With your own oasis, Vanishing Edge pool. And
4.25 acres.
Yes, 4.25 acres with solar and a well. It also has a water meter, so it's not well for the entire property. So the water meter does service the house.
Right.
So, you know, it has so many options and a lemon grove.
Right, and a lemon grove where you can make some income.
Where you can make some income.
Right. Yeah. Thanks for sharing it.
You're
wow,
welcome.
Kay. Kay's got this beauty located at 30250 Anthony Hollow in Valley Center on 4.25, right?
Yes.
4.25
mm-hmm.
acres with two ponds. I mean, it's got this zen sweet little area. You can do yoga, you name it out there. A place for, it's got a barn and then obviously a lot for horses out there. It's got a well.
It's got a well.
100
lemon trees.
100 lemon trees. Mm-hmm. As well. So that's great for you or for income.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know if I could eat that many lemons, but I would share it. Absolutely.
You can share it, yes.
I can share it. Circular driveway, a huge swimming pool that has a slide from the jacuzzi to the pool.
Yes.
What a great little entertainer's yard.
Very,
very privately located, very close, only 10 minutes to Highway 15 and all the amenities.
Yes. And I can add one more thing.
Yes.
There are hookups for two RVs.
Okay.
So you can bring your RV, bring your family, and there's one that has dumping, water, electric, and the other one just has electric. But you can park 40 cars on this property easily. There's a flat area just to park.
Fantastic.
Yeah, so bring your friends, bring your families, bring everybody along. There's room for everyone.
Absolutely. So if you would like some more information about this property, because I don't think it will last long, please contact Kay with the information provided on the screen.
Yes.